Howdy! I'm Flally, Flally KOBK, and welcome to Stardew Valley. Now, I did record an episode of this, and I had it edited. Whatever, how do you say that word? I don't know. I had it edited and everything, and I was going to freaking upload it to YouTube, but it rendered for 3 days. It rendered for the first day, and it stopped at 89%, and it would not go any further. So I restarted my computer, tried again, it got to 98%, and wouldn't finish rendering. So I was like, so I restarted my computer and started running it again. And this time I got to 80%. And I was like, you know what? Screw it. It's not going to work. Clearly, this episode is not going to work. Maybe it's a sign because my microphone was way too close to my face anyway. And it kind of sounded like really awful. Maybe that's just a sign that I shouldn't have tried to render it anyway and upload it. So I'm going to go ahead and record another episode. I'm not going to start over though, because that's just bullcrap. Like, oh my God. Like it... The first episode I recorded was literally me wandering around like, what am I supposed to be doing? So I'm going to go ahead and record another episode of this, and I'm going to start where I left off. And I did go and meet some people in the town. I got a chest, I got some decent supplies collected, I got a fishing rod from a fisher. Some good stuff happened. So let me go ahead and just continue instead of starting over, because I really don't want to start over. That would be horrible. So let's just continue where I was. I think it should... Okay. Yeah, it's still there. Okay, good. So first, fifth of spring, year one, I've got 511 gold, golden flower farm. Now, this game was recommended to me by my good friend Spock Rocker. She's one of my best friends, like the only friend I really have in real life to talk to. Like, I have internet friends, but I don't really talk to them very often. But she's like one of my best friends in real life that I can talk to. And she recommended this game to me, told me I should play it. And I really liked it last time I played it. I actually got some stuff done. It was kind of confusing at first, but I'm gonna figure it out. So here we go. Let's continue. Here I am. I am in my little house. This is my bed. This is me. Got my little blonde hair and blue eyes. Got my TV. Got a nice fire going. Is it raining outside? Is it nighttime? I think it's nighttime. It's 6:20 in the morning. I got mail. Let's see what I got. I forgot how to freaking use it. To our valued Joe Mark customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal. Pursuit to whatever. Jojoco Amendments. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. As usual, or as always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris Jojo customer says, I can't read. Morris Joja customer satisfaction representative. Okay. Cool. What's in here? Everything in there? No one bought any of it? Okay, whatever. That's fine. Let's go ahead and, we're gonna go back down to the beach and go fishing today, but first let me actually go check my parsnips. Because I did plant parsnips last time. What happened to my parsnips? Did I not save that part where I planted parsnips? Well, that's a bunch of bullcrap. Because I clearly remember planting parsnips. A whole ton of them right here, and it didn't save any of it. Forgot about that. Okay, well, let's plant some more then, I guess. Let's plant one, two, three, four, five, six of them. That should work. And then let's water them. One, two, three, four, five, six. Cool. So those are all watered now. Let's open my chest and see what I got in here. I got my mixed seeds. I got a log, some wood, a decorative bowl. Oh, okay. I don't really need that. I got a lot of wood. I don't know how much stacks you can have for your wood. Stones I don't really need. I don't need soap. I don't really need a lot of that. I do need my fishing pole, but I don't know where it is. Collections. Where did my fishing pole go? Let's see. Shane, George, Evelyn, Emily, Lewis, Pam, Abigail. What's his name? The fishing guy's name. Robin. I think, who was he? I can't remember his name now. He gave me a freaking fishing pole and I don't know where it happened to it. Huh. Where is it? Where's my fishing pole? I want to go fishing. And I know I have it. I just don't know where it is. You don't have any mail. Okay, well then where the frick is it? Is it in my house? Is it in my drawer? No. Yeah, okay. I don't have my fishing pole anymore. What? Do I have to go get it again? I don't want to go down there and go get it again. That would suck. I don't even know how to get down there. I got a fishing pole from this really cool guy, and I was gonna go fishing and make some money so I could buy some more stuff, like a backpack, so I don't have to, like, constantly come back to my chest to gather more materials. I don't really know where I'm going, to be honest. I don't know. And all this stuff is overgrown again. Alright, so where did he go? Where's his little dock thingy? I need to find him so I can get my fishing pole back, because I don't know where he put it. He gave it to me as a gift. I don't know where it is. Where is his dock? Wait, can I get this one? No. Sure can't. What is this? Just a statue? Okay. I need to find out where he is. It's not here. That's weird. Alright, let's try going this way. And then go down. Nope. This is where I got stuck last time. It's not there either. God damn it. I don't know where he is! I don't know where my fishing pole is. That's more important, is where the frick did my fishing pole go? Oh, hi. Can I talk to you? Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Hi, Sebastian. You're a cool dude. It's a doggy again. Hi, doggy. Cute doggy. Okay, so let's go in this... Can I go in the saloon yet? Yeah, it's 12:40 p.m. I probably could if I wanted to. What's in here? Hello. Can I talk to you? Well, hello there! I'm Gus, chef and owner of the Star Job Saloon. Hi, Gus. Business has been really good tonight. I'm pleased. Okay. Alright, that's all he has to say. Anything else I can do here? Can I buy a drink? Can I just sit down and chill? Oh, there's arcade games! Can I actually play them? I can! Oh, that's cool! Shoot. Okay, what am I shooting at? Oh, these guys. Okay, that is cool. Ah! Darn it, I died. That was fun! Wait, am I wasting money doing this? I hope not. Ah! Okay. That's cool. What is this? Buy a Joe Cola for 75 gold. Nah, I'm good. But I don't think you actually need frickin' food in this game to survive, which is weird. You think you would, but there's like, I don't have like a food or health meter or anything. I have an energy meter. Does it, that give me more energy? I just want to try and see what happens. Can I drink it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, it does! Where's my health bar? Mm-hmm. 13 energy. Where's my health? I have no idea. Oh, I have two of them. Or several of them, I guess. Okay, so I still need to figure out how to go fishing. Because I don't know where my fishing rod went. What's in here? Oh, that's the person's house I was in before. Where's that one dude? What's his name? Alex? He was really cool. There's that guy again. Okay. Is this him? Oh, it's Sam. Hi, I'm Sam. Nice to meet you. Can I talk to you more? No, come back. I want to talk to you more. You seem like a cool guy. You're cute. My friend Alyssa's like, who are you going to marry in this game? I'm like, I have no idea. Okay, what's up here? It's a nice walk in the woods. It's pretty. I like it. It's a swing and some slides. Can I climb? Can I actually go up there? No, okay. Because that'd be so cool if I could climb up and go down the slide. That'd be really cool. Okay, so I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm kind of just wandering aimlessly and exploring, I guess. Can I break this rock? Oh, I can. Whose farm is this? I can't actually go in there. What? Okay, I'm trapped. There we go. Alright. What's here? What's this? Pelican Town. It's locked. Okay. It's like an abandoned building. Oh, it's a shovel! Can I pick it up? Let's break that wood first. Can I break the wood? Can't get it. Okay. Is that like a bench, I guess? I don't know. Alright, what's over here? That's a tree. Can I chop it down? Apparently not. Let's go up here. I have no idea where I am, by the way. What is this? Hello! Have you met everyone in town yet? That sounds exhausting. Not really. I don't know how many people I have met, but I don't think I've met enough. Oh, there's somebody else. Hi. Can I get to you? There you go. Hi there. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, the local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. I'm studying the local plants and animals from my home and laboratory. Have you met my daughter, Maru? She's interested to meet you. No, I haven't. Where is she? Is she upstairs? You're not good enough friends with Maru to enter her bedroom. Okay. You're not good enough friends with Robin or Demetrius to enter their bedroom. Got it. Alright. Well, I'll just talk to Robin more, I guess. Can I? No. How do I talk to people? Alright, who else do I need to meet? Okay. So, I guess I just go back to my house? I don't know what else to do. Like, there's not much I can do. There's not a lot of people I can talk to. Who else have I not talked to? 14 out of 28 people. Alright, so I need to go find more people to greet, I guess. This is kind of like The Sims in a way, but not at the same time. It's kind of cool, though. I like it. I got frozen there for a second. Oops. Okay, that's where I was. So I need to go back down south. Done a lot of walking today, huh? Just exploring my surroundings. Is that a hospital? Can I actually go in now? It's locked. 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Oh, that's okay. It's nighttime already? Wow. I wasted like an entire day walking around. That's always fun. Here we are, back home at last. Alright, well, I guess, I don't know. I don't know where my fishing pole is. I guess for now I'll just clear some more space out because I have so much stuff in my yard. Oop, wrong tool. Come on. There we go. Timber! That was a lot quicker than I thought it was gonna be. What is fiber used for? What crafting is it used for, I should say? I have no idea. I should like get like a Wikipedia guide or something for this. There's a lot of stuff I don't know. I should probably do some research and figure things out. Because I still don't know what I'm doing. What's in here? What is this? It's a broken house. That's sad. Someone used to live there, and all their hopes and dreams were sundered. Or sequential, or whatever the freaking word I'm looking for is. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Can I chop it down? Oh, not with that, I can't. There we go. I was like, why isn't it working? What was that? Did you guys hear that? That was weird. It sounded really, really loud and disturbing, somewhat. Probably should go to sleep pretty soon here. Right now I'm just kind of chopping things down. Okay, let's drink a soda. Didn't really help me much, but it gave me something. There we go. Nice! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed now, I guess. Because I did everything I needed to do right now to kind of clear some space out. Not a whole lot of space, but something. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed. Because I need to sleep so I don't get too tired. My energy is extremely low. Yeah. Some trees drop some seeds. New crafting recipe, wild seeds. Crafting recipe, field sack? Okay. Not sure what that is. Your progress has been saved. Okay, cool. Good morning. What is up, my cranky crew? No, I'm sorry. Okay, so I got wild these again. How'd you guys do last night? You guys are growing. That's good. I like the music in this game. It's very nice. Very calming. So now what? Let's keep clearing, I guess? Alright, I'll just go clear some materials and supplies. I'll be back in a few minutes. And yeah, here we go. A geo, the local blacksmith can break it open for you. Who knows what may be hidden inside? Alright, cool. Alright, back to work. I just realized how big my freaking farm is. Good god, look at all this. Jesus, man. Ugh, it's huge! What is that? Coal? I guess my inventory is full. Yeah, I gotta go put this away again. Things build up very quickly. I'm not sure exactly what I'm supposed to be doing with all this stuff I have in my inventory. But look how big this place is. My farm is freaking huge. Good God. Wow. Alright, let's put some of this stuff away. Hey, I got a parsnip! Yay! I did it! I got my first parsnip seed! Yeah, I got 100 gold for that! Sweet! Now what I got? Raising animals. Oh! I have to build a coop next. Cool. So I harvested my first parsnip. Can I eat it? 25 energy and 10 health. I still don't know where my health bar is. I have no idea. That's my energy bar. Don't know where my health bar is at all. She lives north of me. Can I go through this? Is this a gate? All right, let's go then. I don't know where I'm going, but... Oh, hi. Oh, hi there. Hi. What an eyesore. Yeah, it is. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. It was used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now just look at it, it's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather just sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Jaja Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could be used for money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me like to get attached to relics of the past. Oh well. If anyone else buys a Jaja Co. membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. No, don't sell it. Here, let's go inside. We can go inside? Oh, okay. Cool! Oh, nice! It's pretty old and decrepit, but... what's this? I guess Vincent and Joss must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Oh, what's that? That's cute! What? I know, that's my exact thinking here, man. I hear you. That's weird. What's the matter? Are you ill? Am I? I don't know! You saw something. I wouldn't be surprised if this place is full of rats. There it is again! You're worrying me, Flowey. Yeah, I'm sorry. Look, I think I'm going to go ahead and head home. I need some lunch. Alright, bye. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. I would love to help catch a rat. That would be cool. Strange. I'll have to come back here and explore this building further. Yeah, I would love to do that. That's cool. I'm going back in. I'm gonna walk around this place. Bulletin. Is that a piano? Why am I watering a piano? Turn that off. I'm wasting my water, is what I'm doing. What is this? A safe? Interesting. Hello? Anybody down here? Is that a furnace? Oh, that's cool. I can't really interact with any of this stuff, but it's cool just to look around, I guess. This place is so old, though. Can I light the fire? No. What's this way? Down the hallway. In here, we have another table. Some more broken rubbish. Rubbish. I should say, not rubbish. What's that? What? What does that say? Can I take it? Apparently not. It's a old plate. I don't know what that says. If anyone knows what this says, let me know in the comments. Because I have no idea. What's this? A bookshelf? Interesting. Okay, this is where I came in. So what's over here? More wood? Okay, I can't take the wood. Alright, and then this is the kitchen area. What's up here? Bookshelves, some barrels, not much anything. That's like the only interesting thing I've seen in here, was that little plate thingy that I can't even read. That's it? That's the town place? I wonder if I could fix this. Maybe that's like part of my mission, is to fix it. Advancement. If you gain experience, you'll discover new crafting recipes to increase profit and make life easier. A scarecrow, for example, will prevent crows from snacking on your precious crops. Reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow. Okay. I'll do that eventually. I need to get out of here, I guess, because there's nothing really in here to explore. I've kind of explored everything there is to explore in here. Oh, it's a rabbit! Can I kill the rabbit? I kind of want to. For some reason. Here, let's get my trusty little shovel out. No, I can't break it. Darn it. Too bad. I wanted to get the rabbit. Cook it for dinner. I know that sounds horrible, but... It's a squirrel!
Oh look, it's a little squirrel. I'm naked in space.
Who's this? The crisp air of the wilderness is all I care to know. I live out here by choice. So he's a hermit. Okay. What's over here? Oh wait, is this the mines? Hello. Hello there. I was just peering down into this mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down here. But a dark place, undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid it isn't the only thing you'll find. Here, take this. You might need it. What is it? A sword! Do I actually have it? You received a rusty sword. Name is Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself and I might think about making you a member. Okay. Do I have the sword? I have the sword! Why don't I have the frickin'... What's in here? Out of order. How do I get over there then? Can I push it? Can I actually mine in here? Because that would be fan-frickin-tastic. Nope. What's in here? Elevator. Doesn't seem to be working. Can I get past this? Your pickaxe isn't strong enough to break this yet. Is that a ladder? Whoa. Cool! I'm in the mines! Oh, there's more! What was that? Oh, now my health bar shows up. This is cool! I'm in the mines! I made it to the mines, Alyssa! I did it! Cool! What is that? Oh, my inventory's full. Darn it! Ah! I need to get that backpack. Alright, I guess I'll leave here and go back to my house. Leave the mine. Nice! All right, I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode here because I did a lot of stuff. But actually, I should probably go inside and save first. Otherwise, it's not going to save any of this progress I just made in the mines. Yes. There we go. Okay, cool. So I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching this. Hopefully this will actually render and work this time so things can get done. But you have a great day, okay guys? Bye!